Hello YouTube. In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect the Netgear N150 Wi-Fi adapter to the EV3. The Netgear N150 is the only adapter that is supported and recommended by LEGO. Other operating systems such as EV3 Dev will support other adapters. For more information, please visit their website. I've put a link in the description below. First, you place the Netgear N150 Wi-Fi adapter into the USB port on the side of the EV3, then turn on the brick. Using the left and right buttons, move over to the Settings tab and press the center button. Scroll down to the line that says Wi-Fi and click on it using the center button. Click on the box that says Wi-Fi. Click on the new line that appears that says Wi-Fi. This will activate the adapter. Now click on Connections and search for your network's SSID or name. As you can see, the EV3 did not find my network on the first try, so I searched again. It still did not find it, so I clicked Add Hidden, which allows you to type in your network name. Be careful, as it is case sensitive. Capitals must be capitals, lowercase must be lowercase. Click the checkmark button when finished. It will then ask what type of encryption is used. In my case, it is WPA2. Click the center button. You will then be asked to enter your network password if you have one set up. Once again, it is case sensitive. Press the check mark when finished. You will notice the lights start to flash on the Wi-Fi adapter. There will be a check mark next to your Wi-Fi name in the list of networks, and the Wi-Fi sign at the top of the screen will have small arrows next to it showing that you are sending and receiving data. I hope this helps you to set up your EV3 to connect with Wi-Fi. Please like and subscribe to my channel to be notified about new videos. Please share any tips or additional pointers for other users in the comments below. Thank you.